Hello guys, so I am going to school today, so yeah, and I actually really, really want to show you guys my new intros for Halloween. I have to make one for fall and Christmas. I think I haven't made Christmas and fall I have to make. But Halloween, I did make, so if you guys want to see it, you can. So basically, yesterday, I haven't been posting YouTube videos since 2 days, sorry. But yesterday, I had my fun run for my booster fundraiser. It was like the maze one, really cool. And I go to school at Tewks Valley Primary, so it's really cool. And also something I do now is I do singer's company. So I sing with the group. And November and December we're having like, you know, people who are homeless, we would go to that place and do some music there for them, older people. And then we would also do foster care and sing for them. And then we'd also do our family where we sing on the stage. And yeah. So it's really, really fun. If you guys live close to Singer's Company, try it out. There is 3 more people who can go to Singer's Company. So yeah, make sure you go to Singer's Company because it's really fun. And if you're shy, maybe try it out because I was shy and I tried it out. I'm always shy. But I really, really like it. Also something is I might have someone new to my family. I'm expecting a dog for Christmas. And I might not get a dog, but I'm hoping I do. Fingers crossed. So it's the only thing I'll have on my list. And then, so basically it's it, but I really wanted to show you how cute our house is. My mom decorated it for Halloween and like fall, so it's really, really cute. So the first thing I'll show you is this. It's so cute. We have these little spiders, and we always had this for a while. Another spider, and then we have these little ghosts with plants, and then we just have this. And there's some pumpkins. Yeah, there's a lot of pumpkins. And then we have this. And this is so adorable. Yeah, it's really, really cute. I really like it. Let me show you. And on our couch, we have a little hello pumpkin. We always have that. Really, really cute. And then we